ready for more? Got no choice. This is what happens when you fuck with us. We warned you too. We fucking warned you. You live and you learn. That's what Pops always said. You and Rush gotta learn.
I don't need a gunfight.
Come on.
Captain, get us out of here!
I can get through this. No, I can't.
Just keep your eyes open for an opportunity.
Get the gate open, please!
You restored my faith in humanity.
Just gotta squeeze a bit more out of him until there's barely anything left.
Left. Familiar. Like we've been down this road before? Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Come on. You've been so good up to this point. You do realize what's at stake here, don't you? Stubborn fucker, aren't you? Okay. Asking for it, don't you? You want it? You want the stick? Here's the fucking stick.
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
You know, before you showed up, everything was fucking great. Then you came in with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never gonna
tried to be reasonable. You thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Nova!
All because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you! No future!
For any of
Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have a choice. Your father...
Daddy says if you're not with us, you're against us.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is. Gotta go, Mom. Dad's here.
Michelle, you two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them. He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt. Don't end up like him. Promise me you won't be like him.
You saw that though, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County. We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
He was a good man. Selfless. And you did everything you could. Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle. I'm gonna go check on Carmina. And you want to hear what I have in mind. and talk to me.